जय हिंद फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंटरेस्टिंग ब्लॉग्स। अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ अबाउट रीज़न बिहाइंड बर्स्टिंग फायर क्रैकर्स ड्यूरिंग दिवाली। मैनी पीपल ब्लेम द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ बर्स्टिंग ऑफ फायर क्रैकर्स ड्यूरिंग दिवाली एज द रीज़न बिहाइंड एयर पोल्यूशन। द फेस्टिवल दिवाली इज सेलिब्रेटेड ड्यूरिंग द कार्तिक मंथ एंड कम्स ड्यूरिंग द एंड ऑफ द हार्वेस्ट सीजन। फर्स्ट पॉइंट, मैनी पीपल से that there was no concept of fireworks in ancient India. This is absolutely wrong. It was the ancient Indians who first discovered potassium nitrate, that is KNO3, also known as Indian salt petrae, and used it as gunpowder. Most of the firecrackers use KNO3 along with sulfur and charcoal. Second point, pollution during and because of Diwali. Actually, the main pollutants are animal slaughter, AC's gas, aeroplanes, that is air travel, and industry. Firecrackers and stubble burning, in my opinion, are other small factors adding to the existing ones. According to a study, one flight from London to Los Angeles produces more CO2 per passenger than the average Indian produces in an year. Around 1650 kilogram CO2 emitted per passenger, whereas 1600 kilogram CO2 per year in all because of firecrackers. Now the third point, reason behind firecrackers on Diwali. There is the Shraddh or the Pitrupaksha or Mahalya period that comes before the Diwali period. In the Pitrupaksha or Mahalya period, our Pitras or ancestors come down. Now when they have to go back to the heavens, we light up the sky with fireworks to show them the way to heaven. This practice is also mentioned in the Skand Puran.